Hello!
It's Feel Good Friday! Woohoo!
Mwah! Hi, I'm Margo Gunther, and I'm here with another episode of Feel Good Friday. I think it's 168 today, and we're in my sunroom on kind of a gloomy, rainy day, but look at this! I have double French doors wide freaking open, and the lake is right there, and I got my morning practice space all set up, my trampoline, and I have two dogs. Come here, River. River, come here. Lily, come here. Come here, River. So this is our friend River. Come on now. Lily, come here. She's got that fishbone. Come here, cutie. So, Feel Good Friday has two mascots today. Say hi, girls. And, you know, things are just going great. Oh, my gosh. I'm tired. I've been working my butt off, getting my house together. And I'm also doing massages at Cindy's Retreat Center this weekend and last weekend. So that means that I'm giving about probably 20 some massages this week, 10 of which were 90 minutes and the rest are 60 minutes. And you know what? I am so grateful for my health. I'm grateful for my strength. I'm grateful for my feel-good way. Let's do an Evo-size. Are you ready? So you may notice that I always rub my hands together when I... And part of that is because it does something, so try that. But part of it is I'm just excited. And I just, it's like, goody, 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 goody. I get to have some of that. So let's do like the puppy dog version. Dogs in a pile, if we may. So you're gonna just rub where your ears and your head hook together, and then rub along the back of your scalp, right where your neck and your scalp hook together. If a puppy dog walked up to you that you thought was really cute, that's the first thing you do is rub them right like that. And then we're gonna add to that, dragging it down your throat past your collarbone. And now just stop for a moment with your eyes closed and notice how that feels. Wow, it feels amazing. And it does amazing things for your hair too. So what is so, you know, important for me personally in my life is that I do something, anything that feels good frequently throughout my day. So that feeling that you have right now, if you do something, anything that feels good, so any kind of a stretch, oh, doorway stretches work great. Any kind of self-massage, even if you're just squeezing your arms like that. Reaching down and pretending like your ankle itches, right? Just anything that feels good. Wringing your hands, massaging your hands. There's just lots of things you can do that feel good, that just take a few seconds. And if you do that, like say every 10 minutes, then you stay in this state. And the more you stay in this state, the more you're reprogramming your brain that this is what you want. It thinks you want to be stressed out and freaked out and all that because that's what you've been telling it. So now you have to really impress upon your own nervous system that that is not what you want, but that you want to feel good. And so, you know, I'm going to tell you another real trick to doing that is inside your own brain. You can say it out loud if you're by yourself. Make a big deal about it. Go, Oh yeah, baby, that feels so good. Because otherwise
Here's what I found.
Siri. Because when you do that, it gets your brain's real attention. You're in a different nervous system. You're in rest and digest. You have the chemistry of endorphins and oxytocin and serotonin. And also when you're doing this, you're stimulating your vagus nerve. That's like the hip way to describe this. It's always been true, but you know, that vagal nerve calms you down. So when you're making a big deal, oh yeah, baby, it's like getting your attention better. And the other thing to be when you do it is grateful. I am so filled with gratitude these days. I just love it. I gotta show you Lily. This is her new perch. She sits there and looks out the window. I call that Cindy's Corner. Thank you, Cindy Rang. She gave me most of those pillows. She made me that quilt. And Lily loves Cindy's Corner. Hi, Cindy. And so anyway, when you're if somebody else did that for you or did anything for you that felt that good, you'd be like, oh my God, thank you so much. That felt amazing. And you'd make a big deal about it. So when you do these nice things for yourself, make a big deal out of it. Oh, thank you, you little cutie. Oh my gosh, I just love it when you do that. Wow. And you know, it can be in your own head or it can be out loud if you're goofy like me. So I'm just over the moon in love with my house, and there's some other really cool things going on in my life that are just making me like pitter patter all the time, and it's just a fabulous time in my life. So I'm really grateful that you're here with me. Thank you so much for those of you who've been following along for a long time, and for those of you who are new, welcome to my world. Are you ready to dance? We didn't get to dance last week, so I've got some serious FOMO going on. A bunch of my friends are at a lot of concerts over the last couple of weeks. Dead and Company's been playing first on the West Coast, and now they're on the East Coast, kind of central. And I have friends at every show. If you watch the shows, I know about half of the front row. And, you know, sitting here in my beautiful house watching Dead and Company is absolutely fabulous. But I secretly wish I was at the shows, right? My turn's coming 1 month from now. Dead and Company is going to be at the Gorge. I've got a bunch of friends coming to stay with me here, and it's just going to be great. So much fun. So I thought it stopped raining. So what if I went dancing outside? Want to? Can you see the lake there? It's not usually this foggy. It's really rare that we get any rain at all here in Soap Lake. So this is something that we celebrate. You girls want to go outside? So here's a song. This is from Atlanta, Georgia, on the 28th of May. So get up and get your hands free, prop up your phone. We're gonna do half a body feel good massage. Oh, it's starting to rain. I'm gonna step in. half a body massage. I'm gonna demonstrate. I use two hands whenever possible. And let's do this. China guy. that second hand really makes it more effective. Ooh. And smooth it out. Drag it down your throat past your collarbone. I had a really rough massage yesterday that I received, and wow, I'm sore. I don't usually get those kind of massages, but I thought, you know, I'm just gonna go with it. Definitely don't give those kind of massages. In the first 2 minutes of the massage, she had her elbow in my sciatic nerve. Holy cow. And I just decided I'm gonna go with it. I'm gonna see what it's about. And the verdict's still out. We'll see. Drag it on towards your heart. And now let's just dance with our eyes closed for a minute. And notice the difference between the side you did and the side you didn't do. Mine feels a little taller. Jeff is killing it this tour. Woo! So, it's time for me to start talking about my retreat. I have a retreat coming up in October. So if you are somebody with, who thinks my feel-good way could be the thing that really helps you get to the other side of whatever you suffer from, let's talk. I've got some early bird specials going on. Go to my website, myfeelgoodway.com, or write me in Messenger. Wherever you see this, go to Margot Gunther and watch it and comment there. That really gets me some brownie points with Facebook. So I just love you. So grateful for the opportunity to be with you every week for years. So have a delicious week. I get to go hear some live music next week. I'm going over the mountains. So who knows where I'll be next Friday. I'm kind of excited to find out. Love you, love you, love you. Mwah. Have a beautiful day.